AJ. Right down. Disney World. Mira.
Yeah. First off, is a place called the Little Ituri Forest. Ituri means fragrance with a smooth aroma that attracts the animals from time to time. Now, our animals here have mastered camouflage, so you want to keep your eyes open. Matter of fact, our old copy likes to hide in that corner right over there on the right. Now, a lot of people think the okapi is related to the zebra. Well, look at that. He's going to come on out for us. Nice. A lot of people think the okapi is related to the zebra. It's actually the only living relative of the giraffe. We know for many different reasons the skull structure is pretty much built the same, and they have a prehensile tongue, meaning the tongue is like a finger. It can wrap itself around the branches and strip the leaves from the branches. A very shy antelope. So shy, in fact, it wasn't found by the Western civilization until 1901. Literally, a guy went out to the forest, drew it, came back to the village, they laughed at him. It was the whole thing.
AJ, let's go to the skyline. AJ, you ready?
Hold him, man. Hold him.
It's a little fast.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot. In just a few minutes, We will be arriving at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Whether you plan to visit a galactic outpost or play with all of Andy's toys, at Disney's Hollywood Studios, everyone can become the stars of their favorite cinematic stories.
Having fun?
Hi,
Daddy! You're not scared?
But no, we're at Hollywood Studios. Go get Mama. AJ.
excited to hope you had a relaxing ride around the park. And thanks for sticking with me. Fine, picnickers. Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
Love that. stupid over there. Everyone, make sure you stay in your parking zone, because we're going to move super fast. Mickey, let's get them revved up and ready to go, go, go. Okay, everybody, buckle up. Hands on the wheel and go. There we go. Oh, remember to change that gear. And keep an eye out for traffic and amazing dancers right here in Hollywood Studios. One more time, everybody. Let's go. And change it up. Looking good out there. And everyone's standing in their party zone. You guys are doing great. Make some noise for Mickey Mouse. But you know what? Let's get the rest of our friends back on the stage. Welcoming back Vampirina, Doc McStuffins, and Tim Moe. Now, family and friends, let's all get your cameras ready right now for an amazing photo opportunity. Three pictures for everyone here. Picture number one. Picture number two. And picture number three. Now, everyone, let me see out there. Hands out and put your hands up in the air. Come on. Everybody out there, freeze up, put them up, put them up, put them up. Come on. And take it all around. There we go, there we go. Nice job out there. Timon, that was so much fun. Thank you for all those sweet dance moves and taking the journey from the Pride Lands. Doc McStuffins, is that a new lab coat? I thought so. You look so snazzy today. We'll see you later, Doc. And Vampirina, amazing skills on that ukulele, you rock star. We'll see you later. Mickey, did you have fun at our Disney Junior playing dance? I know I did. Everyone,